go there. I want you to imagine something, will you?
Yes.
So I want you to imagine a house is on a fire. And in that house, there are some people. Those people are screaming their lungs out. Their people are not happy because the smoke everywhere. They might die at any moment. And you are nearby that place. What would you do? We have three options here. The first option is we join the crowd and we show sympathy. The second option is we put that in Instagram Live, Facebook Live, because whether it is tragedy or comedy, we are social media ready. And third option is we do something about it. That house is on fire, we need to do something, we need to put out that fire. I leave it to your discretion what option that you want to take. And taking it to the next level, imagine the house that I'm talking is your house. And your parents, your family is there in that house. And they're screaming their lungs out, help me, save me, save me. Please help me, father, please help me, son. And in this case, what would you do? It's a tough situation there. The smoke is all around the house. It is going into the lungs and it is very sad situation out there. They are suffocating, it's choking. In this case, what would you do? And here again, we have three options. The first option is to join the crowd and show sympathy. Papa, stay there. And second option is to put that in social media, because majority of us are putting in that way right now. Papa, say cheese, our house is on fire. And third option is we do something. We go whole hog. We do whatever it takes to put out the fire. What would you do here? Friends, here we have two roles. The first role is we can be enemy. Enemy not doing anything, enemy being indifferent to the problem or enemy that we are facing there. Villain by not doing anything at all, as with first option and second option. And then there is another option. The other option is being hero. Being hero is taking actions to put out the fire. Being hero is to solve the problem. Being hero is to fight the enemy. The enemy out here is the fire in our house. And friends, our house indeed on fire. I'm not joking. Our house indeed on fire. Our earth, which is our only house right now, it is on fire. And friends, it is on fire from all around the world with so many problems that we are facing. The problem of global warming, the problem of unemployment, the problem of overpopulation, so on and so forth. We have so many problems right now. Friends, when I went to Antarctica, I was part of International Antarctic Expedition in 2017. I went to Antarctica. It's a Zodiac. Zodiac is a small boat. We were sailing in Antarctic Ocean, and there were icy mountains. There were glaciers, glaciers that are bluish hue in color. There were penguins that were swimming in Antarctic Ocean. There were whales, majestic whales that were swimming. There were seals. And as we sailed past a small glacier, that glacier fell into the ocean. I don't know what would happen to those naughty little penguins. I don't know what would happen to those majestic whales. I don't know what would happen to those naughty seals. And friends, frankly, I don't know what would happen to you. Because we have so many enemies that are troubling us, be it global warming, be it unemployment, so on and so forth. I don't know what would happen to you. And friends, the problem right now we are facing is corona pandemic. It is also one of the enemies that we are facing right now, isn't it? And when it began in November, everyone thought that it would not come to us. It will not come to our doorsteps, but we were mistaken. Friends, we need to integrate our time to solve the problems that we are facing right now, the problems that are threatening humanity, the problems that are threatening our future generation. We need to integrate our time to solve those problems, else there will be no time for our future generation, isn't it? Because they will not come to this world if this world is non-existing. So that we need to remember. So how to do it? We need to become hero. We need to become hero. So what is the first step to become hero? The first step to become hero is to have an enemy. Is this right? Global warming, overpopulation, so on and so forth. We can choose an enemy. In my case, I have chosen enemy of unemployment. And I am working towards unemployment, alleviating unemployment in this country and this world. And I am solving this problem because I want to make people heroes so that they will be solving other problem that we are facing. So it is like two birds at one shot that I am working on at this point of time. So friends, we see movies, right? Majority of us are very keen to watch movies. We cannot stand a movie that doesn't have conflict, that doesn't have enemy, that doesn't have villain for 2 hours. And here, we want to live our life without having any conflict, without having any enemy, without having any villain. So it is time for us to choose an enemy. Those are threatening our survival as a human civilization. And friends, you have chosen an enemy right now. What's next? We need to choose a dream to attack that enemy. We need to choose a dream to attack that enemy. Friends, our screams will lead to deaf ears, will fall on deaf ears, but our dreams will change ears for our future generation, will transform ears for next generation, isn't it? So what is the dream that you have to fight your enemy? And here, my dear friends, my dream is to impact more than 50 crore people in this lifetime. So I am doing certain steps to do that. In that way, you have chosen an enemy, you have a dream, what is the next thing that you want to do? And that will transform this world altogether. And friends, you have chosen an enemy, you have a dream right now. And this will make you hero. This will make you hero, and you can proudly say, I am hero. Can you say it? I am hero. I am hero. So friends, here, I am hero is not merely a slogan. I am hero is a war cry to fight against our enemies. I am hero is an elixir for betterment of tomorrow. I am hero is bridge for solving the problems right now. I am hero is formula to achieve your dream, and the formula that I am going to reveal to you. Friends, this is I am hero, where each and every letter represents a power. That power can transform your dreams into reality. So we have H in the middle. H is foundation power, and IAMERO are pillar powers. What is H? So you have your dream to realize. So what are the habits that you want to perform every day to realize your dream? Friends, we brush every day, right? If you don't brush for 30 days, if we don't brush for 60 days, what will happen? Our teeth will die. In the same way, we have a lofty dream in our life. And if we don't perform habits every day, our dream will die. So our habits are bedrock for our dream realization. So you have a dream, what habits that you need to come up with so that we can achieve our dreams? So that we need to figure out right now. Can you figure it out? I hope you'll do it. And friends, my habits, I told you that I want to impact more than 50 crore people in my lifetime. So the habits that I came up, and you can also think about the habits that you can come up. My habits are writing books. The second habit is creating video content. The third habit is working on my oratory and storytelling skills. My fourth habit is being active in social media. My fifth habit is to create training modules for students and other people. So these are the habits that I perform every day. Else, my dream will be killed. Friends, what is the next power? The next power is pillar power, I call it. That is integrity. Friends, we gave vote to ourselves that we will be realizing our dream. So we need to be in integrity with our dream. How to be in integrity with our dream? Simple thing is, we need to perform our habits every day. We need to perform I am hero routine every day. When we are doing it, then we will be in integrity with our dream. And eventually, one fine day, you will be achieving your dream. Isn't it amazing? So integrity is one of the profound powers that we need to realize so that we can realize our dream. Isn't it amazing? So this is the second power that I'm introducing you to you. So this power is pillar power. So what is the third power? Third power is attention. Friends, right now, so much of social media, right? So much of social media, we are getting distracted. And if we have this attention power, how much can we achieve in our lives? So right now, if we want to achieve attention, we need to know what are distracting us. And we need to remove the things that are distracting us. When we are removing the things that are distracting us, then we will be achieving our attention. What I'm asking you is, you have a dream, right? Keep your dream as a focus. And what are the things that are distracting you? And if you are eliminating the things that are distracting you, automatically you'll be achieving attention and you will be doing amazing work in your life. You'll be realizing your dream sooner than if you don't be in attention, if you don't put your focus on the works that you're doing. So this is the power, living in moment, focusing one work at a time. Friends, the next power that I want to introduce you to is meditation. Friends, there are two people inside us. The one I'm talking to you, I'm talking to all the people out here, it is an outside person. But there is also an inside person who is residing in me. And that person is craving, that person is pleading for me to get connected. That person wants me to have a good friendly relationship with the inside person. But what am I doing? Am I meditating? Meditating is a time wherein you will refocus on your dream. Meditation is a time wherein you will revive yourself. And when you are performing meditation every day, you will be certainly getting or tapping the internal power that you have, and you will be pivoting if you have to re-strategize your dream where to go, and that will help you to achieve your dream. Isn't it amazing? So let us get connected to our inner self. So this is the power meditation that I'm talking about. And what is the next power? The next power is e-power. It is also pillar power. It is eat and exercise. Friends, when pandemic began, so I hoarded, you know, the food from supermarket. And what I did, I took Maggi packets because everyone likes Maggi. So that is a processed food. And that time, I was around 83, 84 kilos. And I ate Maggi for 5 days. And they say that taste be health be, that is what they say. And I took it, and then trouble started. My digestion really troubled me. And I wasn't able to take proper food after that. And that is the reason you can see a lean look right now. I did not do workout, but because of the bad food that I took, that really troubled my stomach, and that is the reason I'm in bad shape right now. What I'm saying is, one meal is enough for us to destroy ourselves. One meal. So what are you eating? We need to focus on what we are eating right now. Because if you eat something junk and that troubles you, then you cannot work for next 7 days on your dream. And that happened to me as well. So that is the reason what you eat is very much important, and we need to focus on what we are eating, and we shouldn't eat the junk that will trouble us to achieve our dream. And next is exercise. Can we do exercise every day? We want to achieve our dream, we have lofty dream, right? And if you're not fit, if you're not eating properly, can we really put focus on our dream? Can we really achieve our dream? Perhaps we might not be alive before we achieve our dream. So that is the reason eating and exercising is important for our dream realization, for a better world, by the way. And what is the next power? Next part is reading. Friends, I was in my BTech third year. My friend introduced me to this treasure trove of reading. And from that day onwards, it wasn't the same thing for me, to be frank. So I went into different continents, not directly. Directly also I went to Antarctica and South America. But through reading, I got to know various great people by various great people's insight. Through reading, I went to various continents. So reading has profound power that will shape you. So I want to ask you one question. What are the 5 books that will help you to achieve your dream? You must have thought about your dream right now. So I want to think about what are the 5 books that will help you to realize your dream and start working on your reading, because reading is the cheapest habit that we have right now. Because the books that were unavailable some 5-6 years back or 10 years back, now they're available online easily for free. So there is no excuse. Right now, reading will transform your dream to the next level. So what is the next thing? Outright visualization. Friends, right now, I can live my dream. How I can live my dream? I can live my dream through visualization. So friends, this is the formula that I want to present to you, that is I am hero formula. So we can, with our dream, solve the world problems, and we can also build ourselves. How amazing it is, isn't it? So friends, this I call it the dream realization routine. So you have a dream, you can realize your dream, you can solve the world problems. How amazing it is. Friends, I happen to teach Devna School for blind students, so they are visually challenged. So when I began implementing this dream realization routine, it was very tough for me, to be frank, because alone it is very tough to implement. So what I did, I have students with me, and there are 8th class students, 9th class students, everyone are in WhatsApp right now. So we created a WhatsApp group, and they were part of that WhatsApp group. And every day what we do, in the morning we put I am hero, and in the night, before we hit the bed, we put I am hero. In the middle, we perform dream realization routine every day. And if we do that, then we are that particular day hero. Friends, we need to become everyday hero so that we can become dream hero in the future. So for becoming everyday hero, we need to perform I am hero routine. We need to perform dream realization routine. And friends, she is Supriya. She is from a village in Nalgonda, and she is a visually challenged child, and she is impacting lives of the students by introducing them to the hero routine, by introducing them to I am hero routine, dream realization routine, if they can do it. And finally, my dear friends, you have a tool to save our house. The house is Mother Earth. Will you save? Will you have your dream? Will you achieve your dream so that to make this world a better place? Thank you so much.